They direct Captain Healy and our feature twirler, Miss Danelle Fulton. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. Thank you. Farrow and Ron Wilson, Sherman Dillard and Darren Brooks, and Ashley Hopkins and Todd Runkle. Let's all join the cheerleaders in a traditional pregame cheer.
Thank you. performance. In the Gershwin edition of the Seminole Fan Favorite, here is the big song, Al Gershwin.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, in a tribute honoring Parents Day 1989, the Marching Chiefs present a very special performance highlighting the world's greatest superheroes. For the world has always shown an enduring affection for its heroes, even from as early as the days of the Old West. Thank you. hit movie of the same name. We conclude tonight's performance with a salute to the Guardian of Gotham City, the Caped Crusader, Batman.
Thank you.
state of Florida's finest, the world-renowned Florida State University marching chief. Tonight's halftime show is written by Mr. Christopher Johnson and produced by the staff of the marching chief. Mr. Robert Sheldon is director, and Mr. Charles Carter is the associate director. Graduate assistants are Phil Bell, Roger Duncan, Sid Gates, Tom Brewer, Mike Lowe, and Christopher Johnson. This is the voice of the marching chief, Dave Westbury, wishing you a safe and pleasant evening.
Thank you.
playing of the FSU alma mater, both of which will be signed for the benefit of the hearing impaired by our flag and majorette corps. Conducting is Professor Carl Beauregard, coordinator of the Florida State University Chamber Winds Program. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. Let's all join the cheerleaders in a traditional pregame. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, under the field direction of drum major Tyrone Atkins and assistant drum major Claudine Cassioli, the marching chiefs pay tribute to one of Florida State University's most cherished treasures. There are many outstanding institutions of higher learning, but no other university in the world is home to the outstanding, one-of-a-kind organization known as the FSU Flying High Circus. Please welcome Ringmaster Rufus Chester and the 1989-90 edition of the FSU Flying High Circus.
Jerry Sheridan.
Van Houser, Keith Burrows, Chris Nod, and Aaron Whistler performing with the Juggling Club. Watch as our sensational stunt skaters transform ordinary skates into wheels of magic. Xena Ray, Mary Johnson, Jennifer Rosen, Christopher Waterman, and Sherry Bouchard. Ladies and gentlemen, the skating whirlwind.
Jumping at the Woodside and take the A train. Who is sponsored by Lambda Chi Alpha Fraternity. Jerry Andrews, sponsored by Delta Zeta Sorority, escorted by Leo Smith, who's sponsored by Kappa Alpha Order. Your first runner-up for Princess, Marcina Culver, who is sponsored by Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, escorted by the first runner-up for Chief, Pete Gonzalez, who is sponsored by Delta Tau Delta Fraternity. Mr. Brian Alexander, Miss Dana Livaday, and their homecoming court. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of the Florida State University alma mater.
Displays, and you see that right now.
Making their second Sunkist Fiesta Bowl parade appearance, here are the marching chiefs from Florida State University in Tallahassee, Florida. They are led by drum major Tyrone Adkins and assistant Claudine Cascioli.
Do you realize that she's going to do this exact routine all the way down this parade route?
3.5 miles of it. Your hands must hurt after a while. The 430 band members are sporting bright garnet, gold, and white uniforms adorned with miles of Indian patchwork. The pride of Florida State has provided Florida State football fans with the best in musical and marching entertainment for over 40 years. The students at Florida State University in Tallahassee enjoy great educational opportunities, superb weather, and an outstanding athletic program. Their football team is led by quarterback Peter Tom Willis, who demonstrates the Seminole passing attack with his touchdown bomb to Troy Anthony. But Coach Bobby Bowden has plenty of respect for Nebraska's ability.
Might be as good as anybody in the country.
award-winning floats and marching bands for you.
So stay with us.
...31-27. Right now, the Florida State Band is on the field at the Fiesta Bowl from the Florida State Band. The Florida State Band entertaining. They'll make way for the group from Nebraska, and we'll hear from them when we come back after this.
Ladies and gentlemen, leading off today's halftime activity, brought to you by Scott Field and Chick Weir, the marching chiefs of Florida State. Here again, Florida State University Band announcer Dave Westbury. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Sunshine State of Florida, the University School of Music is proud to present the world-renowned Florida State University Marching Chiefs under the field direction of drum major Tyrone Atkins and assistant drum major Monty Gattioli. We begin this afternoon's performance with Shostakovich's festive overture.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the unrenowned Marching Gunkies.
We'll be right back.